water, 10 cell setup. That's coming off of the 120 volt with the dimmer switch. But what I wanted to show y'all was, this is my my secondary leads going through the capacitor. Well, that thing's got so much juice it'll bust glass. See that crack just happen? Y'all see that crack right there? Watch, I can make another one. Just with this high voltage. It's gotta melt all that water first off of it. There it goes. Look at that graph.